Just after 10 o'clock on number 3 road in Abbotsford, we had a report of heavy fire and smoke showing from a barn structure that had been turned into a produce stand.
What crews finally got here?
There was heavy heat and fire showing from the western side of the barn, and it was traveling at a high rate of speed throughout the structure.
How hard was it to fight?
The crews got on scene pretty quickly, considering the distance, and they made an initial attack from the exterior, and realized that the fire had actually extended throughout the entire structure. They quickly went into a defensive operation, and here we are now.
Anybody hurt?
There's nobody hurt, nobody injured, and all our firefighters are in good condition.
Now, is it a total loss?
It's a complete loss at this point. The structure is, because of the defensive operation, the structure is basically burnt to the ground.
Now, you've lived here for a while. Has this business been here for quite a while?
The building's been here for quite a while, but this is actually the first day the produce part of this building was open.